Good morning, AC. It's Thursday, October 19th. I'm Cash Watson, along with the Carson Girl. How you doing this morning, Carson?
You know, I'm doing pretty good this morning.
That's good. And we're here to bring you your morning announcements.
Yo, Cash, are you a whiz at trivia?
Absolutely. Do you not see me at trivia night every other day?
All right, so how many Harry Potter movies are there? That's what I thought.
Couldn't tell ya.
Because Middle School Quiz Bowl will have an informational meeting after school in room 124 on Tuesday, October 24th. All 7th and 8th grade students are eligible to participate, and all are welcome to attend. For more information, see Dr. Sobczak or Ms. Mallon.
Reminder to all the new NHS members, your handbook signature page is due to Ms. Heller by the end of the school day on Friday.
Attention juniors and seniors, Penn State Harrisburg will be visiting AC today at 1:50. Please see Mrs. Evans in the guidance office for a pass if you'd like to visit with the representative.
Next week on October 23rd, there will be two more colleges visiting. Muhlenberg will be here at 11:30 and Delaware Valley University will be here at 1:50. Please see Mrs. Evans in the guidance office if you're interested in either of these visits.
Okay, this is important. The Powder Puff football game is coming up on Saturday night at 7 p.m. Your admission is by donation, so you could have $1 or $5 or $100, you'll be admitted to the game. This event is the very last event that'll take place in the old stadium, so don't just come out to support the winners, who are the seniors, but come out to celebrate the end of the old stadium.
Happy birthday to Abigail Dolan, Brian Gingrich Jr., and Anna Paiswix. Have a great day, everyone.
Today's lunch is a freshly baked Italian Dunkers or taco potato bowl with garlic toast.
Well, that's all for your morning announcements today, AC. Have a thankful Thursday, everyone. I know I'm especially thankful for Sam Domensick's Thon Thursday videos. And here's his explanation of the high school Thon War today, followed by the senior Powder Puff team hype video.
Because of the Powerpuff football game happening this Saturday, the name for the game this week is Name That Football Team. For example, if this logo comes up, I would say the Pittsburgh Steelers. So, as you can tell, players will be guessing the name of the team based on the logo. They'll have 45 seconds, and each team is worth 5 points. Two players will be picked from each grade. Good luck. We found another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to swing. Nobody pray for me. It been a day for me.
This life I cannot change. Keep off in the main. Seniors on three! One, two, three, senior!